Woods, strong drive to the bucket. The lob play broken up, but Collins stays with it.
What a catch, though.
Down to three on the shot clock. And again, there's the long arm of the law. Block number three for Darrell Moore. It turns into a layup at the other end by Crawford. Austin Arians feeds the post. Mitoglou draws the foul and a chance for three. Here he comes. Crawford left Brantley in his dust. Arians connects from long range.